Now, whether this mutation has an implication in terms of being more infectious, causing more severe form of the pneumonia, or will this be a mutation that will become or make them resistant to any treatment, that's for us that we don't know yet. We know that if you have that subtype, then you have a higher risk of transmission. So the more we should strengthen our effort in contact tracing, in case finding, and following the health protocol.